你们好吗? Hi everyone, 欢迎收看成长汉语。Welcome back to another episode of Growing Up with Chinese. 昨天晚上你们睡得好吗? Did you all get a good night's sleep yesterday? Mike 和小明睡得特别好。小明还做了橄榄球的梦呢。Indeed, I have it on good authority that Xiao Ming dreamed about football again. And it's just as well, because today, Mike is giving Xiao Ming his first football lesson. So let's check in with them and see how that lesson's going.
你应该转身。对，再转一点。是这样吗？
Hello, 你们在打橄榄球呢？
是啊。确切地说，是麦克在教我打球。你想学吗？
我才不想学呢，冲啊撞啊的，太暴力了。
对了，兰兰，你有什么爱好？
我的爱好可多了。
是吗？说来听听。
我喜欢唱歌、跳舞，但最喜欢的还是弹钢琴。
唱歌、跳舞、弹钢琴，
这也算是爱好了，真没劲。
怎么没劲了？我看比打橄榄球强多了。
好了，兰兰，别生气，别生气呀。
不理你了，对牛弹琴。麦，你说女孩能打橄榄球吗？
在美国，喜欢打橄榄球的女孩有很多。再说了，中国也都有自己的女子橄榄球队啊。
哦，是这样啊。我原来以为橄榄球场是男孩的天下呢。
哎，不是这样的。如果你愿意学，我也可以教你呀。
嗯，那好，我和小明都拜你为师了。对了，麦克，英式橄榄球和美式橄榄球一样吗？
兰兰，你可问到点子上了。英式橄榄球和美式橄榄球不一样，美式橄榄球更小更细，两头都是尖尖的。
你说的对，英式橄榄球和美式橄榄球的规则也不一样。
天哪，还有这么多讲究啊！你们以后再慢慢告诉我吧。小明、麦克，你们俩打一场比赛吧，让我也开开眼界。
啊，兰兰，我哪是他的对手啊？
不要怕嘛，加油，试试看。
我才不想学，冲啊撞啊的，太暴力了。I don't want to learn. All that charging and crashing, it's too violent. 我才不想学。才here functions as an emphasis word. Not only does Lan Lan not want to learn, she really doesn't want to learn. 暴力 means violent. 我喜欢唱歌、跳舞,但最喜欢的还是弹钢琴。I like singing, dancing, but I still like playing the piano most. 唱歌 is to sing songs, 跳舞 to dance, and 最 we know means most, 喜欢 to like or enjoy, so 最喜欢 is to like the most.
你想学吗？
我才不想学呢，冲啊撞啊的，太暴力了。
对了，兰兰。你有什么爱好？
我的爱好可多了。
是吗？说来听听。
我喜欢唱歌、跳舞，但最喜欢的还是弹钢琴。
这些也算爱好吗？真没劲。These count as hobbies too? How boring. 算 is to count, both numbers and in the context of that doesn't count.爱好 is the word for hobby, or things you like to do for fun. 没劲 literally means no strength, or boring. 我看比橄榄球强多了。In my opinion, they are better or more interesting than football. 比 is used for comparison, remember? So compared to football, what Lan Lan likes to do, in her opinion, is way more interesting.
唱歌、跳舞、弹钢琴，
这也算是爱好了。